Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how you can convert a 2D cartoon image like this into something like this or this, and this is absolutely free. So the tool that we are going to use is called as Stylar AI. So just Google that, you'll be getting the first link over here. After this you need to just sign in with your Google account. So once you do that, you'll be taken to their interface, and here we will be having new project. Just click that, and here we will be getting a canvas area where we will be uploading our 2D cartoon image. So go here to the leftmost top, you will be having import images. Click that and upload your image. So I'm having this famous image of Pikachu. After this, to the left you will be having image to image. Just click that, and by default I would recommend you to go to this realistic theme. If you click this, you will be having these many styles available. I would just recommend you to click this realistic one, and it will have an option to generate auto prompt, this light bulb thing. Just click that. So it will take some time to generate this prompt. In the meanwhile, you can just have the structure match to one, like the maximum value, and you'll be getting an automatic prompt for this image. So if you want to edit it, you can just edit it. That's totally up to your choice. After that, just click on stylarize and wait for some time. And these are the images that we get, and it looks super realistic. Just look at this image, right? It has the sunlight blend so perfect. And in case if you want to select any of these images, what you need to do is just click on this. Basically, if you want, just click everything and just click on place on canvas. Once you do that, you'll be having the images over here. And in case if I want to download this image, right click and just click on save as image. So that image will be getting downloaded. I think for now it's getting downloaded as a zip file. Unzip it. Yeah. So it has all the images that we have. So that's basically it, how you want to like download it. And in case if you want to try some other variations, okay, what we can do is, let me just, you know, delete this, like right click and delete, deletes that automatic generated images. We will be having our original image at the end. Again, just go to image, rather than having realistic, we have these many things to play around with. So for this case, let me go with 3D pixel. So this looks fun. This looks like a Minecraft kind of thing. So I'll just have the style intensity 7, same prompt, same structure match. Just click on stylarize. So the pixel version is also super cool. This is what we get, and this image is super good. And in case if you want to try any other styles, they have these many styles available, and you can just play around with this. And also, these are the images that I get. This looks super fun, and the style that I've chosen is innocent cutie. So these are some of the images that I generated, guys, and if you want to try it out, you can do it. Stylar AI. So that's the video, guys. I hope you'd have found this video useful. Check the playlist. I've done a lot of videos in AI and programming. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.